was a very special day for Gordy and Spencer. They were both due to pull some very important coaches. They stopped for a quick chat. "Are you as excited as I am?" asked Gordon. "Oh, I think I'm more excited," replied Spencer. How he regretted saying that. Oh no, it's Tom Moss, and he's pulling what looks to be an engine. But it wasn't an engine. He reversed up to Spencer and sprayed him with mud. "Oh, that's disgusting," he cried. Tom did the same thing to Gordon. "Oh no, we can't call the coaches looking like this," he cried. "Quick, get Tom," cried Spencer. So Gordon chased. As he got close, Tom sprayed him again. "Oh, oh, that's awful," cried James. "Tom needs stopping," said Gordon. "We need to come up with a plan," said Thomas. "I've got an idea," said Spencer, and he told the others. That evening, Thomas and James were pretending to sleep, and they put some paint cans right beside them. So he painted them. Painted Thomas green and James yellow and black, like a bee. "Boo!" they cried. Tom ran. "He won't get very far," said James. Spencer blocked Tom's path. And so Gordon. Until he was completely trapped. "Yes, we've got him," cried Thomas. But Tom hadn't given up. Barged James out of the way. "Spencer, get him," yelled Thomas. So Spencer chased him. James was shoved out of the way, but before Tom could escape, Spencer derailed him. "Yes, he's not going anywhere now," cried James. So Topham Hatt arrived. "Tom, you've caused nothing but trouble. I'm afraid we're going to have to take you to the scrapyard." "Oh dear, it looks like Tom is doomed. Will he escape? Find out soon." Previously. Ah! We need to get Tom. Boo! Spencer blocked Tom. And derailed him. So Tom had survived. "Tom, you've caused nothing but trouble. I'm afraid we're going to have to take you to the scrapyard." Now, Tom put on a truck. "Gordon, can you take him to the scrapyard?" asked Sir Topham Hatt. "With pleasure," smiled Gordon. "What was that?" asked James. "It was I." "Be careful, lots of bad guys and supervillains will try to rescue Tom, as they don't want to see him off the track." This cheered Tom up. "How can we stop them?" asked Thomas. "Well, myself, Superman, Spider-Man, and Batman are all on the lookout. Ultron,
Kiss me, Tom, he ordered. In your dreams, replied Iron Man. There will be more bad guys after Tom, warned Iron Man. All right, Gordon goes quickly. The Riddler stopped him first. Stop! Give me Tom! Never! Cried Gordon. Superman sensed the danger and dived down. Quick, Gordon, while he's down! Go, go, go! Cried Superman. He sped off. Dr. Octopus changed the signal. I need backup, cried Spider-Man. Iron Man landed and changed the signal. So Gordon sped off. Batman was up ahead. But so was Frank. Uh-oh, said Batman, as the Joker was riding Frank. They blocked Gordon's path. There's Tom, said the Joker. Don't worry, Gordon, I'll deal with him, said Batman. He got to the Batmobile. But while all of that was going on, nobody noticed Penguin behind Gordon. And he uncovered the tracks. Batman chased Frank and the Joker away. Gordon saw the opportunity to continue with his journey. But he didn't realize that he was no longer pulling Tom. He ran into Percy. Sorry, can't stop Percy. I'm taking Tom off to the scrapyard, said Gordon. No, you're not, said Percy. Nothing was pushing him. What? Nothing was touching him at all, yet he was moving. Gordon and Percy arrived and immediately realized how he was moving. Oh no, anyone but that, cried Percy. They knew they were in big trouble now. Find out why soon. Hi, I'm Dave. Thanks for watching my video. Please check out our new website and don't forget to like and subscribe. See you soon. Lots of bad guys and supervillains will try to rescue Tom. Gordon, go as quickly as you can. Stop! Give me Tom! Never! Penguin uncoupled the trucks. Tom started moving, but nothing was touching him. Oh no, anyone but that, cried Percy. Now, it's him, cried Percy. He's moving Tom. What are we going to do? Asked Gordon. Even Tom was scared. Darth Vader!
Tom, together we can rule Sodor, he said.
Tom liked the sound of that. Vader used the Force to lift Tom. Percy was scared, so they ran back to tell the others. Thomas, Spencer and James had washed and were wondering if Gordon had been to the scrapyard. Guys, we have a problem, he panted. What is it, Gordon? Asked Thomas. Darth Vader helped Tom escape, cried Percy. Darth Vader, cried Spencer and James. We need help, said the top of that. So they called. Who can help us deal with him? Asked Iron Man. Thomas had an idea. Nearby, Tom and Vader were making their presence felt.
Whoa! Hide!
Over here, cried Thomas. Tom noticed him and wanted revenge, so he sped towards him, but didn't think it through.